Y'all see us struggling. We calling y'all every day for some resources. And y'all don't want to give us anything. And as black people, we need to unite so that our motherland can see us, so they can provide resources for us. It's a damn shame that after 400 years plus, we still right here. And we ain't getting nowhere because black people are asleep. They're mentally and spiritually dead. We have to resurrect our brothers and sisters. And we gotta get people like Karianne Thomas the hell out of Grand Rapids. Peace, everybody.
This is more than just a movement. This is our lives. I can't walk away from this movement and say I'm done, I'm gonna ignore it, because that's my life. And for me to ignore the issues going on, not only in the city, but on a national scale, is practically suicide. I can't ignore these issues because regardless of if I want to deal with it or not, they're still happening. I still can be pulled over by a police officer. I still can be shot dead in the street by a police officer.
Or in your home.
Or in my home. Black people, we do not have a safe space anywhere. We can't be safe in our homes, in our cars, or just walking down the street. So imagine how frustrating it is to be black in America, to have no place to feel fully at